it's your coach, Katria Summerfield. I always get asked, what do I eat? What is healthy? So today, I'm going to show you. At the grocery store, remember to shop the perimeter of the store. This includes the produce section, meat section, and dairy if you choose to include dairy. When shopping for food, I focus on clean eating, which means eating whole foods that either grow in the ground or have a mom. No chemicals. Most of the food from my family comes from the produce section. There are so many confusing diet plans out there, but I've never heard anyone say, don't eat too many vegetables. I don't think that is possible. In the produce section, go organic. Organic produce is so important because it is your best shot at avoiding GMOs and pesticides. One of the most common pesticides used in America was developed in Nazi Germany to be used as chemical weapons. They are still used today to kill insects, rodents, and weeds, but they also kill people. Pesticides cause damage to the central nervous system, brain damage, lung damage, cancer, birth defects, infertility, and death. I know organic is expensive, but think of it as investing in your health, preventing diseases and cancer. Every time you buy organic, you are also voting that you want more organic and less chemicals. Hopefully this helps with the price later on. If you absolutely can't afford to go 100% organic, learn about the Dirty Dozen and the Clean 15. I'll post a link below. When picking produce, get the dark greens. These have more nutrients, and try something new every week. When shopping for meat, look for grass-fed beef. Cows were made to graze and eat grass. They even have special stomachs to digest grass. Lately, cows have been fed genetically modified corn and feed from China. Who knows what's in that? What they eat also gets into your body. Also, look for antibiotic-free meat. If the animals you are eating are on antibiotics their whole life, which most of them are, those antibiotics are getting into your body. Constantly being on antibiotics create new bacteria that are resistant to the antibiotic drugs that we have. Can you imagine being infected with bacteria and sick and have no cure, no antibiotics to take? That is scary. It reminds me of the Black Plague. When shopping for fish, get wild caught. Farm-raised fish are also fed things like genetically modified corn. Have you seen corn growing in the ocean lately? They are also given antibiotics. In the dairy section, remember the same things as with the meat. Look for grass-fed organic milk and yogurt, and watch out for sugar and sugar substitutes. These cause a whole nother list of health problems. Try to avoid the middle aisles. This is where you'll find tons of processed foods loaded with sugar and chemicals. These foods were designed to keep you addicted to them so that the manufacturers sell more. I do buy food from the middle aisle, but when you do, make sure you read the labels. Make sure you can understand each ingredient and try to stay under 5 ingredients. Also, look at serving sizes and sugar content. For more information on clean eating and how to read labels, take my free Clean Eating 101 class, where I will teach you everything you need to know to start eating healthy.